Today on RMC Create Station, we're making a volcano. It's gonna blow! Hi, I'm Riley, and today for our volcano we'll need 6 cups of flour, 2 cups of water, 2 cups of salt, 4 tablespoons of vegetable oil, and a water bottle cut in half. To make our lava, we'll need 4 tablespoons of baking soda, 1/4 cup of vinegar, a few drops of dish detergent, with a few drops of food coloring added. Let's mix all of our ingredients to make our volcano. Now for the fun part, let's get our hands dirty. Can I get a high five? If your dough gets a little dry, just add a little bit of water to it. This is what it should look like right now. Let's start building our volcano. Just keep piling it on until you get the shape you want. Make sure you roll it over the top edge. Once you're finished building your volcano, you can let it air dry for a couple days, or have your mommy or daddy put it in the oven for 250 for 1.5 hours. Here's our volcano after coming out of the oven. Now you can paint it whatever color you like, or leave it how it is. We chose to paint ours real looking. Time for some lava. Pour the baking soda into your volcano. Now add the dish soap and the food coloring. And mix those together a little bit, and it'll make red. Time for the eruption. Slowly pour in your vinegar and watch it go boom. And stand back. How about round two? With spectators. It's overflowing!
Apple!
Madison, what does one volcano say to the other?
I lava you.
Who's there?
Banana.
Banana. Banana, you're so funny.
What did one volcano say to the other?
I don't know.
Have a Halloween day.
We chose to paint ours real looking. Don't figures. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.